Dito sa dagat na ito, pumalaot ang magkapatid na mangingisda. Sabi ng mga taga Sitio Kapihan, puro kabutihan lang ang tinuturo ni Senyor Aguila. Parts of Batangas were gloomy as thick toxic fog from Taal volcano blocked sunlight. Cabinet members and lawmakers praised the State of the Nation address. Patuloy pa rin ang matinding ulan at hangin na dulot ng bagyong Guring. Denise Fernandez, CNN Philippines.
Hi, I'm Christine Jacobs-Andejas and you're watching Wholesome Meals, Better Life. From Chief